Hi guys, welcome back to From Where Days Gone, TFI Gaming here. Don't forget, like, subscribe, and share.
Hot Springs Camp, you there? I'm gonna need more info on that survivor Larson spotted in Marion Forks.
Deacon, I already told you everything I know. Young, a woman. Wait, he mentioned Hungry Jim's. That old pancake house by the East Bridge.
Lumberjack. Big stack of pancakes. Yeah, I know the one. Okay, I'll start there.
You do that. And remember, bring her to me. A group of drifters came through the other day, traded us a few guns. Maybe something you could use.
Hey guys, need to return to the Hot Springs camp. That was a hard landing. So guys, last episode we seen what seems to be Sarah's grave and Nero near shot us to death. And they got chased by a horde by the looks of things. And we got a radio, so we'll see what happens there.
I gotta finish burning out this infestation zone.
Like I said, these guys will do some of the infestations when I have better weapons.
Later, finish burning out these nests.
Maybe I should have stopped for fuel there, but... You know something, I should maybe really start fast traveling between points.
No, sniper.
Oh shit, he got me.
God damn it, not now!
Son of a biscuit. Worst time in the world. Right, we're off.
One of the biker boys.
The biker boys. Not like Sons of Anarchy.
Can I help you? What do you want?
Deke, you ever ride with a drifter, scars all over his face, carries a tire iron, goes by the name of Limbo?
Don't know.
He came into camp yesterday. To turn in some bounties, have a few drinks. Seems like he didn't leave until early this morning.
Well, Tuck, I don't run security here, so why don't you just tell Alki about that?
He beat a man, Deke, and a woman, to death. Bowman and Hewitt. Her face was so smashed in, you couldn't tell it was her.
Hewitt, Maria, right? Jesus. This asshole, Limbo.
Alki says they've set up shop at the old Forest Service watchtower on the east slope of 3 Finger Jack.
Yeah, I know where it is, and, I'll handle it.
I thought you might.
I'm getting to work. All right. Shit. Stop it.
He's getting his shit kicked on.
Hey, man.
Hey, what's up?
We got gas if you need it. We're gonna run out of this thing.
That's obvious, you'll be running out of fuel soon in an apocalypse. I thought we had to go. There was a story mission. I'll do these two missions, guys, and then I'll call that a video. Trying to continue to pump this game out. It's such a good game, though, guys. Good graphics. I just flashed there. Thought he was going to see me that. Can I craft bolts? Nope. I'm never going to make that shot.
Not a lot of ammo left.
I made that shot.
Blast.
That was some hit.
Hey Tuck, I'm here. Yeah, looks like Limbo and his crew are calling the place home like nothing ever happened.
I can't believe I made that.
More, please. What else can you tell me?
He wears a green coat. Looks like a goddamn leprechaun. You bring me his tire iron, Deacon St. John, and I want it covered in what's left of the son of a bitch's face.
I hear you. St. John out. Stop by the hot springs and
you want to get all nice and cozy with them? Like,
so I'll do it there. I'll do a bit of stealth killing.
Someone's here, find him!
He's gotta be up on that tower.
Why is it glitching out? Nope. Yep.
Bring him down!
Kill the son of a bitch!
That glitched out quite badly there.
He's hiding in these shrubs.
That was a headshot. That was a headshot.
Damn.
think I got them that time. Right. Need stuff. Will he have a sniper on him, I wonder? Stick with a crossbow, thank you very much. I need those.
There we go.
America, that was scrapped. More guys? Oh shit. I'm dead. Fuck's sake.
Still got old iron tooth on you. Yeah.
This gun is crap. Shit, there's more coming up. Chop them up. Do you know something? I think I'm gonna swap. There we go.
I think
I should have got that from the beginning. I ain't got many bullets though. Oh shit. Son of a shithead. I burned the fuck off. Come on up. Oh, I see you. Not very good for ammo.
What the hell are you doing? Just move around.
The axe is coming in handy for this sort of stuff. I think I need to invest more focus.
This more than you.
I think you give me that ammo. Right. And then get back to Tucker. And then go. At Marion Forks. Forks. Where are you, Bundy? I always thought that was a good mechanic, how you had to level your bike out and stuff to absorb so much of the shock. She's already there.
What do you want?
You find that son of a bitch?
Yeah, here's old Iron Tooth, just like you asked.
Nice. Deke, you're always the one person I could count on to get things done. You know, I have no idea where you and Boozer rode off to, but it's good to see you.
Well, we're around, Tuck. If you need anything, you know how to reach me.
Go see Alcott. I'll update your credits.
Did we get new guns? Let's see.
Hey, wanna look around?
New skill. Where do we put it? I forgot I had skill points. More precision, thank you. That one. I wonder if there's one that I can get my bolts back. That'll do.
How's it going?
Hey. How's life in the hot springs?
What? What else can I do for you? This will do you good out there. Here you go.
Thank you.
Find me if you need anything else. Thanks, Deacon.
Right. I'll just set that up real quick. Oh, that's already set. Get some more fuel. Like.
Hey, how's it going?
Needs a tuner.
This will be the last mission for the day, guys.
Wait a sec. How's it going? I'll open it.
Looks like you've got a few leaves.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free.
Cool. Plan.
Back during the American Revolution.
Shit, that's right. I gotta finish burning out these nests.
The beautiful right to keep and bear arms. Right we use to protect ourselves, our families, our property.
I guess I'll come back here and finish burning this infestation zone later.
Got scared of the people they swore to protect. Over the years, they stripped us of every gunline they could. Using a few mass shootings as an excuse to curtail the God-given rights of us, American citizens. Gun control. And there went the Second Amendment, ladies and gentlemen. Let me ask you this. When all this shit went down, if every American was packing heat, do you think we'd be in this mess? Hell no. But this is how the feds wanted it. Disarming the public was just the first step toward getting rid of us all. So who did those gun laws really protect? Sure as hell wasn't us, the American taxpayers. Someday, we have to dig out of this. We'll take a poll. I bet those who survived were those who had guns. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Don't believe the
lies. Hey, Cope, this time you got me. I'll take all the guns I can get my hands on. Ain't no one taking them away from me.
well, that was a waste of ammo. So I need to find her.
Gotta be hers. This must be where she comes to get water. Yeah, you come here for water every day, don't you? As you move cautiously, you'll stick around. Good for you. Smart girl. Stay off the street. Only come out at night. Freakers are out, but she'd be harder to see. You fucking rippers, none of you are getting out of here alive.
Oh, come on.
Sorry, goddammit. Spread out, look around. There's a girl here.
Dry. No way can I have him for here with us. Ah, he got me. About Maggie. Well, that finished them. Get that armor. But you need that. Oh shit.
set it here. All right, kid. Where are you hiding? Don't be afraid. I'm not gonna hurt you. Are you alone? Is there anyone else with you?
That is some food bar situation in Lebanon.
Okay, is this your room? It's really great. Are these yours?
No! That's mine. This one's for gymnastics. I should have won first place, but Missy King, she...
Lisa, you hear the gunshots outside? It's not safe here.
I was at school. And my mom called me and told me to come home right away and not stop. And they would be here waiting for me and we would leave together and... Got here and there was a note that said they left with some men, and I didn't know what to do, so I hid. I didn't know what to do.
It's okay.
Sure, about humility.
From here, there's a camp. And you really ought to let me take you there. There are people there. There are people, I know them. I'm not gonna lie to you, it's a work camp. You have to work, life is gonna be hard. But at least you ain't gonna starve.
No, my mom's coming here for me.
Okay, is this your mommy? Well, you said she didn't come home, right? So, maybe she's at the camp.
Mom is at the camp. I know she is.
Hey. Stay close.
Oh, God.
The men with the guns. Are they still out there?
The fuck was it?
Lots of sick people.
Please don't see me. My butthole is so tight right now, guys. There's one. Oh, come on. How did they end up? What the actual? Yeah, no, there are no pickup. Oh, and a tractor. Go get it. See you there. There is a lot of them. I'm in a bad pickle. comes through over there. And through there. I tried the wrong angle with a cocktail. Go get it, huh?
Damn freaking bird!
Wait, move. I've got an idea. That was rough there, guys. Oh, she's hiding in a bin.
Get on, we have to move.
I don't know about this.
And he'll get on.
Come on, kid, we gotta go.
Hey, what's your name?
Deacon. My name's Deacon. Lisa, how did you live out here alone all this time?
talk much to you.
My dad's a rock hound. He used to take me out here looking for thunder eggs.
Thunder eggs? What is that?
They're rocks, but when you cut them open, they're really pretty inside.
Okay. That sounds great.
We used to go all over. Lone Ape Crater, the lava flow and Black Crater, everywhere. Do you think he's at the camp too?
I don't know, kid.
Another tunnel. Great.
Shit, someone's in the tunnel.
What?
Here, hop off.
What are we doing?
Listen to me. The gunshots that you heard, those were really bad men. Do you understand? Stay here, find some place to hide. Don't come out until I say so, okay?
Too far from this, and they bring her in closer. Got much bullets, guys. Heads.
Finally. Jesus. Lisa! Kid! Come on out, it's safe!
I think I want to go home.
Nah, kid, the camp. You'll be safe there, you'll see.
Okay.
I'm gonna ask you a question, Lisa, and I need you to think real hard. Did any of your neighbors, did they own any firearms? You know, like pistols, rifles, things like that?
No. Men came and took everything.
Men? Were they like the men in the tunnel, or did they wear uniforms like in the army?
Like the army. But they were really dirty, and they carried flags they made themselves. Deschutes County Militia, I think. I don't remember.
Did they have anyone with them? Women? Children?
I don't remember.
Okay.
Tommy would remember.
Tommy?
Tommy Strickland. My best friend. But he's gone. He left with his dad to hide.
Hide? I don't...
His dad built a fallout shelter and put all kinds of stuff in it. Maps, food, water, guns, you know, stuff like that.
Okay, do you know where that is?
No. They wanted me to come with them, but I knew my mom and dad would come back for me.
I would have. Bonka.
What's here?
All right, this is it. We're here, so just stay with me.
Okay.
Who do we have here?
Mrs. Tucker? Oh my god.
I'm sitting in the middle.
It's okay. You're safe now.
Mom and Dad, and everyone got got sick and I didn't know what to do. And Len came and he was like,
chicken. It's okay. You're safe now. It's a miracle. It's a goddamn miracle. We were neighbors, weren't we, Lisa? I lived just down the block. I knew her parents.
Are they here? Mrs. Tucker?
Honey, you know the answer to that.
No. They're not here.
Let's go in. Get you cleaned up. Something to eat, and then I'll find a place for you to sleep. Take her in. Give her some food. Go see Alki. I'll update your credits tonight.
Hey, listen. She's been through a lot.
Let me worry about how.
No, listen to me, okay? Seriously, don't work here like you do everyone else.
Don't tell me how to run my camp. You want to move here? You want to help us run this? Then maybe you get some say. Don't get soft.
I think she's an old bitch. Right guys, like, subscribe, hit the bell, even share, show some love to me. Anyway, I'm out of here guys, peace, we'll see you next time. Ciao.